Reducing traffic congestion is a priority across the world, and technology has an increasing role to play. In particular, the availability of GPS position update information and the emergence of high-performance systems such as SQLstream S Transport that are able to transform large volumes of raw GPS data into real-time actionable information. This case study is based on a real-time traffic analytics deployment in Venezuela that was carried out by Grupo Wintec. The solution is built on a real-time continuous ETL integration between SQLstream and Google BigQuery. Raw GPS records are collected from several specialist data providers. SQLstream S Transport collects the GPS records from all the providers in real-time and turns the live GPS data feeds into real-time traffic flow information. And by applying a variety of congestion detection algorithms, is able to generate a map of the current traffic congestion positions, plus additional information as to the extent or severity of the problem. The real-time data collection, aggregation, interpolation, and traffic congestion detection algorithms are all built in SQLstream S Transport using streaming SQL queries, which, unlike traditional SQL queries, execute continuously, processing data as they arrive, and generating results immediately. So how does Google BigQuery help? GPS data is of variable quality, and also as the data is available from many different providers, the network coverage for each provider can differ significantly. Google BigQuery is used to store the real-time traffic information produced by SQLstream S Transport and to generate a confidence index on the coverage and quality, and therefore the reliability, of the incoming GPS records. Effectively, Google BigQuery is helping Grupo Wintec answer the question, do we have sufficient valid data for the real-time congestion information to be reliable? SQLstream's connector for Google BigQuery provides real-time updates using a continuous ETL operation. The BigQuery table can be updated continuously, or data can be written to CSV files and loaded periodically using the BigQuery load function, for example, updated every minute or every 500,000 events. However, Grupo Wintec's solution goes further. SQLstream S Transport's analysis of the road network is based on individual 10-meter road segments. Typically, GPS records are not available for every vehicle for each and every road segment, so SQLstream S Transport interpolates missing road segment data in real time and continuously appends these results as well into the Google BigQuery table, storing a complete real-time map of traffic flow for the entire road network at the level of granularity of every 10 meters. If we now look at the system in action, we see SQLstream S Transport calculating real-time traffic analytics and displaying the results in real-time on a map-based display. Roads are color-coded based on the average traffic speed relative to the posted speed limits for each road segment. And colored push pins appear on the highways to indicate where traffic has rapidly decelerated or accelerated. If we click on one of the pins, we can see that at this location, traffic has decelerated on average from 62.9 km per hour to 26.0 km per hour over the past 15 minutes. Therefore, this is a strong indication that there's a potential problem in this particular area. Grupo Wintec is evaluating the GPS data feeds from a number of providers. Since each GPS provider may have better coverage in different locations, SQLstream S Transport provides an interface where the user can specify the geographical area to be analysed using BigQuery. If we zoom into the map near El Tigre, for example, we see the boundaries of the geographical area outlined in blue. SQLstream submits a query to Google BigQuery based on the latitude and longitude of the geographical area and receives back information on the coverage of each GPS provider in that area. In this case, we can see that the first provider covers 28.4% of the area, whilst the second provider only 0.4%. As we saw in the demo, SQLstream S Transport allows the user to zoom in and center the geographic map to an area of interest. This action defines a bounding box, the coordinates of which are used to extract the number of 10-meter road segments in that area. The number of road segments is then plugged into Google BigQuery, which calculates the percentage of actual measurements used by SQLstream S Transport for its road network coverage. That is, the percentage confidence indicators for each GPS data provider. In conclusion, we have demonstrated that continuous ETL is a basic building block for integrating real-time and historical data. Continuous ETL enables offline data storage to be kept up to date directly from real-time applications. And unlike conventional ETL solutions that simply map data between systems, SQLstream's continuous ETL connector for Google BigQuery delivers aggregated data, analytics, as well as augmented and interpolated data values. But what does this mean in real terms? Well, overall, it means more accurate and reliable information that can be acted on immediately and with confidence.